Did you know that I started my journey in add-ons with this beautiful, cute dolphins? Huh? This nice dude, this nice dolphins. Look how nice you can touch the dolphins, enjoy some tactile, do some really nasty petting. Oh, lekker man. Yeah, that's a custom sign. That's for kind of a joke. Like you can do tactile. You can pet them. Like you can get really close, pet them, and then. Oh, lekker man. And that's Dutch for that I like to pet the belly. I got to pat the belly. Pat, not pat, but pat the belly. And it was really smooth and nice and sounds really crazy. And I really like that. And that's what you hear in this edit. Okay, you see that you can touch the dolphins. And like this dolphin gets some attention too. You can see you can walk up to them. Just start petting them. You can crouch. Really get close up. Can you see how nice the dolphin really likes it? Okay, you see how the dolphins like it? Oh yeah, by the way, Boyance is also in the game. Wave at me, Boyance. Hello, Boyance. Hola. Hola. See how nice it is? It's a nice, beautiful, sunny day in the in the Caribbean here. Yes. That's crazy. Dolphin is doing some super crazy stuff. Okay. Yeah, don't look down you. Don't need to... Let the dolphins do crazy stuff. Okay, let's get in the water with the dolphins. The water is nice and warm. It's nice temperature. Yeah. Let's see dolphin hug. Let's see. Oh yeah, the sound. Yeah, the sound is crazy. Yeah, it's a custom sound. Yeah. See, oh yeah, Beyonce. It's really exciting to see the dolphins being cuddled. You see how nice dolphins. Don't push the dolphin, huh? And here is a new petting technique. You see how I switch between items to pet them? And kick. Oh, he's really tiny. You see how he's rolling over in my arms? Oh, yeah. Yes. See how he lays in my arms? Saw that? Yeah. You can do this. And you can, yeah, and the nice thing is you can actually, yeah, you can, by eating the pufferfish, it doesn't work, you trigger the sounds. You see that? Yeah, oh, lekker man. And that's actually Dutch. It's all actually is that me petting, patting the dolphin. Patting the dolphin. Not petting, but patting. Like papa. Like clopping on the dolphin. It's really nice. See the dolphins jump in the background. So you saw them jump there, over there. Okay, let's do another petting thing. Okay, keep this video short. It's just on the... nostalgic, this is my first add-on actually. And see how nice you can pet them. You can pet the dolphins. And you can do all kinds of stuff with this add-on. This is actually a fully simulated dolphin simulator. It's a dolphin trainer simulator, one of the best on the internet. There's no other game or thing on the internet, pardon. There's no other thing on the internet where you can actually do this add-on. Okay, like... for instance, you saw that you can select the different items, and you see how you can select them. Yeah. Like you select this and then this, and the pufferfish is the interaction for the cuddles. Like you can like pet them. You see that? Like a nice hug. And you can see. You can make that sound again. Like oh, pa 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 pa. Oh, lekker man. Oh, nice dolphin. Oh, it's so smooth. Ah, nice dolphin. Yeah, you can actually with the item he has in his mouth, yeah, the tropical fish, you can like make them, oops, like you can make them do random stuff out. Oh, again. Oh yeah. Yeah, crazy spin. You can make them do random stuff with this. That's the innovate kick in here, positioning. You see that? And it's nice. And now you can actually pet them. Okay, you can give them a hug. Yeah, you can see that you can do nice stuff with them. Nice pet. I saw her paw. I saw him patting him. Yeah, he was not smashing them anymore. I was just giving him a gentle pat on his flank, on his sides. Oh yeah, let's see. Oh yeah, and you can do this kind of stuff. Like innovate. Let's see. Yeah, somersaults, you see that? Yeah, I see how he wants to be cuddled. Yeah, you can see with Innovate, you can make him do random poses and random behaviors. It's completely random. You can make him do like 36 or maybe even 50 Difference moves with innovates. See the Dolphins jump in the background. Kijk hier. See that? Ooh, nice. See how you can do all kinds of stuff. Yeah. But this is to make him do random poses. What you can also do is, like if you have this, and it doesn't matter what you have, but you can actually knot at them. You see the knot back? You see that? Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle. Look. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. You can wiggle at you. You can move them on their back and you can do roll over. Can you see them? Oh yeah, he's actually eating some nice fish. He really enjoys the fish and stuff. And they are really, really cute. Yeah, this is maybe the cutest add-on today. So some people might not be into dolphins, but yeah, trust me, this is insanely cute. You cannot deny this. Nice dolphins are insanely cute. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah. And this is also nice. Look, you can... you can make them dance. You saw that? He reacts to that. Yeah. There's another one. Hello. See, you can also mimic stuff from each other. Come here. Come. Hello. Okay, you can see. Yeah. Holding at them. You can not now and you're not yes. You see that? And you wiggle with their bodies and with their rostrum and their nice snouts. And dolphin snout is called a rostrum. That's the name of the dolphin snout. It's actually a predator, but a really cute predator. Yes, yeah, Boyance also likes dolphins. Yeah. Boyance is really relaxed at the moment. He is just chilling, letting me do the crazy instructions. And Beyonce is still practicing with a game. You saw him being scared of the crazy dwellers with the jump scares. Fearcraft add-on. Okay. This is really chill. And the dolphins are so cute and really, really chill and peaceful and gentle. See how they nod? Yeah, super cool. Can make different things you see. And this add-on is actually on mod bay. Yeah? Just like Fearcraft, you can download this mod as well. And give this mod some attention, because this is also a really good mod. And Fearcraft is really popular because it's insanely popular and it's really successful. But this is actually the mod where it all started with. This super cute dolphins is actually my beginning of my career. And yes, I make a lot of super cool horror add-ons, but those dolphins we got here are actually the goat. These dolphins are actually where it all started. Yeah, you see how nice. And they have real smart behaviors. These dolphins have... I can actually tell. You might not believe me, but these dolphins have smarter AI. Yeah, that sounds... these dolphins have smarter AI than the actual dwellers. These dolphins are actually smarter than the dwellers in the Fearcraft add-on. Those dolphins are smarter than the dwellers. The dwellers are nice, but these dolphins are smarter. That's not an overstatement. Let's see. Okay, yeah, pop. Oh, nice. But the padding sound is a kind of a joke, yeah. My friend Boyance, he was doing some jokes with me. He was actually having some fun with me because he wanted a really satisfying sound in the game. So I added a padding sound I made myself, and having a nice dolphin rub down, I actually got to give a dolphin a complete massage. It was super satisfying because dolphins are super smooth and super nice. And I got the chills because it was really nice. And it was the most satisfying thing I did in life in a long time. Having a dolphin massage. And the dolphin likes it, but for me it was also a really neat experience. Yeah, let's see. Anyway, we are gonna make an end to this video soon. Thank you very much for seeing this this add-on. Please give this add-on some appreciation too. The dolphins really need your support. Like the Fearcraft is my successful goated add-on, but yeah, these dolphins are an even higher stake because they are just the beginning. You see how smart you are, and you need to know that this dolphins is where I started, and they already have nice AI. The dwellers will improve also and will get even smarter, and be prepared. There will be some insanely smart dweller AI at some point, and you will see. Yeah, I'm just warning you that dwellers will get insanely crazy. Oh yeah, dwellers will get insanely crazy. Yeah, have a nice dolphin pot. I will end of the video. Thank you very much. Hey, thank you very much, Boyance. Wave at me. Bye bye, Boyance. Have a really beautiful day. You see how nice the dolphins are today. Bye bye, cheers. Bye bye, cheers. And the dolphins, bye bye. See the dolphin jump. Yeah. Bye, see Odie. Bye bye, dolphins. Bye bye, cheers. You see Odie. Bye bye. Yeah. Oh yeah, two goatmen. Oh my god, you see that message? You see? I was playing and I found two goatmen, yeah. The goatman was bugged, he is fixed now. Oh yeah, your arm is waving. Let's just quit this nice video. This was way too cute. Have a beautiful day. Cheers, bye bye. Dolphin Master and Boyance are out. Cheers, bye bye, out.